So Vivo Surgery is a cloud-based platform, secure-based platform, that allows one to stream live surgeries in an interactive and real-time fashion. Basically to allow us to teach as surgeons, whether it's medical students, residents, or fellows, even other staff, whether it's in North America or in other countries around the world. Most surgeons use like a head camera, a small little camera that they put on their head, just like wearing a headlight. It gives the observers, the med students or residents, to be able to see the surgeon's point of view. And then when we incorporate other technology besides a microscope, for example, I do a lot of screws in people's backs or necks, right? So they get to see my point of view, but also when I ask for an x-ray during the surgical procedure to allow me, to guide me to put the screws in, they get to see that x-ray shot as well. That's the great thing about the Vivo Surgery platform. It allows multi-views of the surgical procedure.
I heard about Vivo Surgery for the first time at the start of my medical school in my first year. So it was a very unique way of us getting that early exposure to surgery without actually having to step foot into the operating room. I found that when you're watching it online, there's actually more opportunity to ask questions because there's this sort of barrier that exists between you being in the operating room and watching from the comfort of your home. And as a result of that, I think there's more of an effort that's placed by the staff that's operating to actually engage with the virtual world and provide more direction as to what they're doing in real time while they're operating, because they understand that the students aren't actually present in the operating room.
DRIVE is a very fascinating initiative that we started. It stands for DARE, Research, Innovate, and Venture. And the goal is to enhance and foster entrepreneurs. And as you know, sometimes it is hard to get people enthusiastic. So the Spark Grant was created to provide funds to our HHS community. And we're providing $50,000 for up to 2 years, times two, for projects that have the potential to have an impact and our patient care in our community. In Vivo Surgery was one of the winners. They had a very solid project, a great pitch. And so obviously for them, $50,000 helped them to enable certain pathways now that they can elevate their company to a larger scale.
So currently we've had 9 surgeons here at Hamilton Health Sciences, 3 sites at the Dravinsky site, Hamilton General Hospital, as well as West Lincoln. So when we talk, one of the really big benefits of Vivo Surgery is it's a portable cloud-based platform. All you need is a laptop or a desktop in the operating room. And as long as you have Wi-Fi, secure Wi-Fi, of course, you could use it anywhere.
I think that it can really serve as an asset for students and not to replace the value of being inside the operating room on your own and seeing that in real time live. But it's a great substitute for those early years when there's less opportunity because of the constraints of clerkship, for example, and other students in the operating rooms to get your eyes in there and just really see what's going on. So I would just encourage students to kind of harness that opportunity wherever possible.